So this is Royal Ocean Chris Mactan. You have the 360 view of the Mactan Island if you are here at the top of this roof deck. So we have 4 towers available here, the Tower A, Tower B, and Tower C. And we have an ongoing development or ongoing construction, which is the Tower D. This is the Cebu City view there. Then you can see from here the CCLX. That's the Cebu City. You can see all the buildings in Cebu City, the IT Park, the Cebu Business Park, the Cebu Downtown, the Cebu Uptown. And also you can see from here the Mandaue City and the northern part of the Cebu. I will go to the other side. I will point you the towers that we have here. So currently I am now at the roof deck of the Tower A, and there is there the Tower B, and that is the Tower C, and that is the amenities below, and that is the ongoing construction of the Tower D. The Tower D where you can also find soon the commercials, because we have the commercials there. And in front of the Tower D is the open parking. And from here you can see there from the developments in Punta Engano, and also the Mactan townships, the developments of Tambuli, the Rift, and also the area of Cordova. So this is how it looks like here. It's very windy. And let's see the Tower B. That's the Tower B, and there the Tower C. Take a look below. So again, this is the Royal Ocean Chris Mactan, here located at Sundungan Road, Pasac, Lapu-Lapu City. So we have available units here. We have 1 bedroom, we have 2 bedrooms, and you have an option. It's either you will get the unit as furnished, finished, or you will get it by pair, or you will be the one to do the interior works. And also we can cater foreigner here because we are very friendly with the financing. There's no problem with us. So this is again the Royal Ocean Chris Mactan, and welcome to your whole new place to be soon. There. I want to show you the amenities. The huge swimming pool. Swimming pool.